Hey everyone, Nil here with another video showing you how to get 99 lives, thus giving you the achievement in Crash Bandicoot 2. So if you are an achievement hunter, or if you just want to get more lives, because hey, who doesn't want more extra lives in this game? Please watch this video and take notes of this very, very great tip that has been shared throughout the Crash Bandicoot community. I'm not the one that came up with this idea. But what you want to do is load in the level Beehaving, and you want to use this bee right here, this bee hive. You get to the first checkpoint box, which is right here, and what you want to do is wait for all the bees to come out. Well, you want to wait for maybe one or two bees to come out, and you go right into the bee nest, and you hit all the bees, and you get a free life. Just like so, and you just do that over and over again. Now, it takes practice, but it's very possible to do with enough practice, and it's super easy, but that's how you do it. And you can sit here and do this until you get 99 lives over and over again. Now, I also have a video, actually two videos, showing how to get the two gems in this level. So, if you're interested in knowing how to get the purple gem and the clear gem, please feel free to check out the link in the description of this video. Or, check out the clickable link at the end of the video as well. I really hope this video helps. Thanks for watching.